My name is Blaine John. I'm a fetal and pediatric cardiologist here in Tampa Bay. Complex patients require a multidisciplinary approach. In the Tampa Bay area, we at Pediatrix Cardiology Associates are very fortunate to have excellent colleagues that help us form a team to care for the patient and their family. One example of this might be our patients born with half a heart, those born with hypoplastic left heart syndrome or hypoplastic right heart syndrome. When the baby is delivered, this massive team will come together to deliver whatever is optimal for that patient at that time. The patient's eventually going to be discharged, and then we need outpatient care and outpatient follow-up. And again, it's a team effort. We're going to work closely with the patient's primary provider, usually a pediatrician, sometimes a family medical practitioner as well. We'll work with them and make sure the baby's feeding, growing, getting all their immunizations, all the appropriate well baby care, as well as the ongoing pediatric cardiac care. Then keep going. Look 10 years into the future. Look 20 years into the future. In our group, we have two partners who are specialized in adult congenital heart defects. They are part of the Pediatrix Cardiology Associates. That's the Tampa Bay Adult Congenital Heart Center. They are trained in both pediatric cardiology and in many areas of adult cardiology. They're able to deliver that lifelong care that these children are going to need when they turn 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60 years of age. So the team effort, it's not just about when the baby's born or the first week of life. It goes on throughout that patient's life.